EastEnders spoilers, Little Mota makes surprise comeback. Casey Ainsworth drops big hint. EastEnders fans were thrilled when Cat Moon, Big Mo and Gene Slater returned to Albert Square last month, and now it seems viewers could be in for a treat as another Slater hinted they might be about to make a surprise comeback. EastEnders actress Casey Ainsworth has hinted that she could follow in the footsteps of her co-stars and reprise her role as the lovable Little Mo. Little Mo was last seen in Walford in 2006 leave the square to start a new life with her son Freddie. Dr. Oliver Cousins, played by Tom Ellis, begged her to move to Leeds with him, but she noted all her life she had done what she'd been told and wanted to break away from being Little Mo. She gave him a kiss goodbye at the station before turning her back on Albert Square. She was heard telling baby Freddie it's just you and me now, as they left for good. Her exit 12 years ago left the door open for Little Mo to return, and it seems the soap star is keen to make a comeback. The door is always open, she told What's On Stage. I miss doing it every day, especially when working on something where you know everyone from the crew to the tea lady. Her comments come after it was revealed another Walford resident would be returning to the square later this year. Callum Halfway Highway, Tony Clay, has already begun filming on the BBC soap again, according to reports. Halfway left Albert Square earlier this year to return to his post in the army. However, after striking up a romance with Whitney Carter, Shona McGarty, he became a firm favorite with viewers. He is expected to surprise the barmaid when he arrives back in the square this spring. Speaking about his return, he told the Daily Star, I'm really happy and excited to be back on EastEnders and working with such a brilliant cast and crew. Halfway is such a lovely role to play, and I'm really looking forward to exploring his story further and seeing where it takes us. Meanwhile, an EastEnders insider told the publication, Halfway is a popular character, so producers are thrilled to have him back. There is a lot planned for him that viewers are going to love. Halfway has appeared on the long-running BBC soap following his departure via video link. Fans will no doubt be hoping he reunites with Whitney upon his return.